Hello everybody, welcome to Figbird's Retro Playthrough. Again, I will be continuing the wonderful cave story, which I'll be loading up right now. For all those who are not in the know, that song that you may have just enjoyed happens to be from the OC Remix crew. It is a cave story remix. There are a few on the site. I highly recommend checking it out. Again, cave story remix, or sorry, ocremix.org. Definitely a worthwhile place to go. And it should be, you know, I plan on putting most of the songs through there for the Retro Knights. And I try and make it the same game, too, which is even cooler. As we last left our hero, he was dealing with the awfulness that is the end cave. But then I looked around, and I realized, I don't have the right numbers of HP, so I must have missed a couple of things. And I'm going to go collect a couple of health vials, or whatever they're called, here shortly, because I need them. I know where one is off the top of my head, and I think I know where the other one is, but we're going to have a couple minutes of me doing that. And before I continue or start, I should say, I want to give a shout-out to all you people that are already in the chat. Hey there, Kim. Also, Purple Swamp, how's it going, man? And I think I saw somebody else pop in here, Jen Etiki? I don't know how to say your name, but you know what? Hey, how's it going to everybody who is there? All right. I fucked that up. See, we already have a death. The casual speedrun. First of all, I forgot this one. I will start with the voice acting in a moment. Oh, I need to add you as a person thingy. Hold on one second there, Kim. I had to re-enable those things, so just give me 2 seconds here. To get you access to that and fix that problem. Go ahead and repost that link for me. For everyone. Yeah, we were getting a lot of spam people, so I had to add that in there, unfortunately. Oh. Add you to regular so I don't have to do that next time. How's that sound? There we go. Alright, back to the game. Alright, so like I said, I believe I just grabbed one of the two, and there should be one more because I need to start at 50. And it might actually, no, now that I think about it, it might even be in the plantation. Because I think I grabbed the rest of them. I added you to regulars, so now you can, you know, post freely. Damn it. Fuck it. We're gonna use the rocket. The rocket is a plan! Alright. I don't remember if I grabbed the one in the far left corner, so we're gonna... Oh god! We're gonna find out. I didn't! I think that's all of them. Let's double check, because I should have 50. Well, 50 when I'm not, you know. Alright, cool. There we go. Now we're ready to go. Alright. I probably should grab that health back. Alright, let's do that real fast. Because I remember there's a health thingus up there, so we're going to just go rest real fast. So how is everybody in the chat doing this fine evening? Yeah, I just realized that I hadn't picked up the ones in the plantation for reasons. I did have to redo half this game in one night, so, you know. Alright. We'll start with this. Alright. Yes, I wish to save. Alright, here we go! Here we go! Let's see me die 100 times. Hopefully not many puppies die in this playthrough. A black wind blows through your body. All weapons drop to level 1. I'm gonna take my time for the beginning part, because, you know... Actually, I'll start this. Damn it! I can't get it. No puppies have died yet! Jerks, jump down! There we go. Alright. I don't know if I can grab that one without dying, so we're not gonna try. Also, I'm far less drunk than I was the last time I played this area, so I probably will have a little bit easier of a time. But don't you worry, there will be cocktails in second part, as usual. Oh god. There we go. Of course I took that. Took that in the face! Actually. Damn it. Let's do a bug. Got him. Alright! Damn it. Had that, and then I failed. Oh, there's another failure. I had to say something. Whatever. Okay. Son of a bitch. Well, there's one puppy dead. One puppy is dead. Why don't you want to watch Hell? Cocktails in Hell sounds like a great idea. So it's gonna be! That was dumb. Just take that damage. Take it in the face! Alright. Oh, son of a bitch! Talk about a failed start to this sun. But if I complete it with this particular run, I'm gonna be laughing a little bit to myself. What if it's worth grabbing that one there? Probably is. It'll make that little Dudenheimer a little bit easier. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, now I might as well grab it. I figured drunken hell is the best part of this. Ugh, damn it. Because every game is better when I'm drinking. Especially for the audience. Oh man, I do not speak that language. I apologize, good sir. And or madam. Oh, so much. Oh, and then I failed that. Alright. Okay, button didn't have to work. I don't need that button. That was twice a bad thing that I almost died. But if you'd be so kind as to translate, I'll answer that question. Alright. No more failures. No more failures. Damn it! That time I just walked off that. Okay. Actually, let's get ourselves a little bit of the Polar Star. Or the Whimsical Star, whatever. You guys know what I meant. Oh, that's not the weapon I wanted. Those are gone. I don't know if I can get that. Like, I don't remember the exact way to get that easily. I don't really want to die 100 times. You guys have seen this area far long enough. That is if you watched last week. where I failed miserably a bunch of times. Dang it. Starting to be, or beginning to think that may not be worth the trouble that I'm giving it. Although I suppose if I don't fail, it won't be so bad. Ugh. Crap! Although I'm not sure exactly why I'm upgrading everything right now, it probably won't matter. Because if I remember correctly, the Sacred Cave, or whatever it's called, also known as Hell Mode, damn it, is gonna have me restart anyways, so you know. Alright. Less fail, more success! That is not what I said. That was more fail, not success. Yeah, that's what I thought, and that's gonna be the plan. Son of a bitch. I don't need that HP. What you talking about, girl? Shoo. Alright. Ah! Did not register the buttons. Sadness. I was doing so well. Oh, good, he gave me a heart. Son of a bitch. 6 HP? Who needs that? My timing sucks. I ain't drunk yet, come on. Just got off work like half an hour, or I guess an hour and 15 minutes ago. Can't be that drunk yet. That's right, he doesn't jump from there. Come on. There we go. My experience Doritos don't matter today! Yeah, I remember that. There's a, I think it's like right before the doorway, if I remember correctly. There we go. All right. So far, much better than last time. Damn it. Whatever, don't need it. Damn it. All right. Let's see if I can actually succeed this without dying. Damn it. Oh, God, thank you. The Red Ogre Medal! Now I just need to not die between here and there. Alright. Come on, stars, hit him! Yeah! That also works. It only took me, like, what, 17 tries? Maybe I should set up a death counter. Kinda hoping for one of these guys to give me a heart. Yes, I'm taking it slow. Nope! Alright, I don't remember if this is where it's at. Where's that save point? Is there a save point out here, or do I have to get somewhere special? There's a boss here, isn't there? Helicopter. Helicopter, good. I don't know if I can go in here yet. I can. Haha! Dot dot dot. Life refilled. It's Booster's memo. I do want to read it. Further investigation of the island is feasible if a device to aid with airborne mobility is available. For this, I'll begin development of the booster rocket. Development of this aerial device will have multiple phases, with two booster versions, 0.8 and 2.0. The plan is to make 0.8 to be the equipped and permit some form of aerial propulsion, and as long as I can survive, 2.0 will also be completed. It being even more indispensable. Saving. I know, I did it! I feel so good! And Asalmus, how is it going, buddy? Alright. Feel so good about myself, I beat that boss area thing that I kept dying on. You know what loves you. I guess I should probably refill my stuff now. I don't remember if this immediately goes me into the end zone, but I don't think it does. We're gonna find out though. Yes, it does. Haha! Of course. Of course you don't give me what I want. Yeah, I'm just gonna farm a little bit here, because I suck. Oh, wait, you're not exactly sick anymore, as jelly as always. That's good, I'm glad you're not not so sick. Go to the top of the balcony. Actually, I think you both have that duty, if I recall correctly. But yeah, I will go up here. That's right, that's right. That is right. I guess... I don't do. Alright. And then I can go back down. That's a good point. I forgot all about that zone. Thank you for reminding me. I knew there was something up there, but I don't remember what it was specifically. Any other games similar to Cave Story? I guess it depends on what you're looking for. If you're looking for the platforming aspect, there's plenty of them. If you're looking for games that have similar kind of like story elements and stuff like that, I actually highly recommend Ori and the Blind Forest. It's very, very similar in a lot of ways. It's more Metroid than this game is, that's for sure, but it's still very good. And it's... I recommend it. It was one of, it's so far for this year one of my definite games of the year. I don't remember if I'm going to need anything else leveled up. Do I care about anything else? I mean, probably not. Yeah, let's do that misery time. Alright, saving first, so I don't have to do that over and over again. Didn't take damage, so we'll save. I got max rockets, cool. Yeah, Ori and the Blind Forest is a really good game, and if you like platforming and all the fun stuff that this game has, you will definitely, in my opinion, enjoy that one. The story is pretty pretty sparse, but it's heavy, which I really like about it. Like, it doesn't get in the way of a platformer. And it's got some pretty tight platforming, a lot of mobility stuff. It's a really good game. I highly recommend it. Alright, let's do this. Throne room time! It's you again! You really are tenacious. To destroy the core! Is that why you're here? Before I thought you were just a reckless little robot, but I underestimated you. You should know, I have no regrets about this island. This is my fate to obey one who wears the crown. Prepare yourself! That actually worked out pretty well, having that laser. I don't remember this fight at all! Apparently I remember it enough to wreck most of her life already. Oh, she blocked it. Jerk! Oh, that's right, because I'm going to have to use the same HP for the boss fight, if I remember correctly. Damn it! Oh, shit. Got her. Oh, I missed him! Alright, we got this. Ah! Yeah, so Ori is kind of a weird mix, because it lets you set your own pace in the regards of how difficult it is. Because you can save pretty much any time you want, you can make the game relatively trivial for most sections, but because of that, you also get the advantage of it can be as hard as you want it to be, or as easy as you want it to be. And it makes the game doable for even like the least hardcore style of platformers, but it is still pretty difficult. There's some sections that are tough. Oh, look at them all in here! And I have to say, I have to apologize. I botched, and I don't have her lipstick. But we're gonna talk to her.
Hey, you're that traveler I met while back in my house. You've come to save me? The doctor's afraid of us. That's why he put us in jail. There's no mistaking it.
I can't talk to these ones, I don't think. Yeah, I think Ori is definitely a recommended game for sure. God, other platformers out there though. Let's see. That's the most recent one for sure. I'm a huge fan of the old classics. Old Mario Brothers or Ninja Gaiden, things like that. If you're looking for more of a story-driven game, there's plenty of those out there. But the problem is finding one that has both a good mix of the story as well as the platforming. And I think Ori is probably the closest to that you're gonna find anytime soon. I don't know any other ones off the top of my head, but I'll look into it and I'll get back to you. Finally, it's complete! Mimiga become enraged when we introduce the red flower as a form of medication. Its cause is rather simple. The red flower brings out the latent abilities. Not only this, but it also contains a compound that destroys one's reasoning. And now I have successfully extracted and intensified it, which is this, the red crystal. And this red crystal, it works on humans as well. Amazing! Do you understand how extraordinary this is? Do you understand? Or you don't understand? Do you? Well then, I will give you a very special lecture now. I should have, you know, got myself leveled up on that, but... I remember this fight being much harder than it's been so far. The power is out of control! Okay. Defeated the doctor. Okay, I'll talk to her a couple times.
You did well. I feel a little like celibatory. Sue? Yeah, I know her. The girl looks like a Mimiga, but is really a human, isn't she? Well, my eyes can't be fooled. She's not here, though. You're strong, aren't you? Like our great hero, Arthur.
Oh, hey, look, health! No! I didn't realize I had to do that quickly. Yeah, dude, those missiles rocked his face. Okay, I don't remember this form at all. Black space. Oh, it's the core, that's right. Oh god, the core. Hold it right there. I have no idea who's talking, so... Oh, it's her again.
Stay away from the core if you care for this one's life! For a robot, you seem to have human emotions. You're different from the others who came here many years ago. To think... that the new king was defeated by you! Even so, we'll make a deal. You can fall to your doom with the island, or you can forget about everything here and leave. If you leave right here, right now, I will guarantee her life. Otherwise?
I won't let you escape.
Who's there?
I've already forgotten your master's voice!
Ha! The power of the red crystal is incredible! Even now I feel so alive! Although my body has succumbed to my consciousness is clear. It feels as if I've become a superhuman!
Unbelievable!
What's wrong, Misery? Is this form dreadful?
Those who cheat death! Disappear!
You can't be helped! Those foolish enough to forget their masters need not free will. Misery, until the day you die, you will be my puppet.
Hey, we've gotta go.
I won't let you leave here alive.
I don't remember if it's best to kill the evil things that are, you know, on the ground or not, but... Damn it. Or if it's easier just to focus down the boss. Or if it's better, you know, for the storyline not to, to kill her. I don't remember at all. Okay. Open your face, man. Open your face. I missed. Oh god! Oh! Okay. Oh god, there was a huge amount of stuff in the chat. Give me 2 seconds here, read that. You're bringing back a meme for me, I suppose. I mean, that's kind of what I probably should do. I just don't know if there's actually a benefit for it. That's true. I did not actually take all that damage. Ah, damn it, I took that hit. Oh, I missed. Ah, doing way worse than I did last time. She's so close! There we go. Shoot 10 levels, girl! Nice. Alright, we got this. We got this. Alright. At least the check or the text goes fast at this point. We don't need to reread everything, right? Damn it. Damn you and your defensive shield thingus. Where's he at? Yeah, dude, I'm happy with you guys chatting a lot. I just wish that I could read all of it, because I really enjoy part of this stream is interacting with my community. So, like, I want to try. Oh, God. I should have just fucking rocketed him. Totally worth it. Oh, we don't want to kill kittens. Killing kittens is the worst. Yeah, I'll definitely not reread all those things then. Although I didn't realize my voice chatting or my voice acting was that bad. I thought it was decent enough. Oh god. No fail. No fail. No. Oh, I was going to grab at least two. Okay, well, 32 HP, better than nothing. Okay. Getting close to that point where I should probably take that break, get that booze cocktail made, all that fun stuff. We'll try a couple more times. Also, as an FYI, it looks like my my chat just died, so give me a moment to reconnect to that. I don't know why it split, but whatever. Hopefully the stream's still live, though, because I would hate to have to, you know, deal with that crap. Yeah, dude, booze gameplay is best gameplay, and I have myself a special treat for this evening. Failing right now. Come on, open your face thing. Ah, right then, really? Damn it. Do I have to hit one of these ones that's open? Is that what's going on here? Give me all that health! Give me all that health! Damn it. Fucking rockets! You are my bane! Oh shit! I didn't see that there. Damn it! Just god damn it! Alright, what do we got here? Don't start again. Chat raids aren't as full as Curly, who's that? Oh, dude! Curly? It's known as Carly on this in this story. Carly and Pete. Those are the names of our people. Also, hey there, Treetop Pig. I am glad to see you around. You know, for all the funsies' sake. Oh god, I want to take damage. We are currently playing Cave Story, though. And yeah, I'm not a specific streamer. I do a couple of different things. And my Friday nights are always retro playthrough nights. So if you ever come in on a Friday, you're going to see old retro games as opposed to anything else. I should have shot her right there. And it made that easier. See if I can do it without taking hits from her. Ah, damn you. Also, it looks like Nightbot is currently not in the channel because of things and reasons. Ah, son of... I almost had the no-hit clear. Ah! Dang it. Probably should clear those. Got her. Woo! Yeah, dude, we have all the memes here, man. As for who's Pete, I'm Pete. Also known as, quote, yeah. Alright, that was actually not too bad. Just in case I need to talk to her to start. I can't. Well, you know what? I'm doing it. Dude! Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna just mod you. You've only been in here twice, first of all. And second of all, let me tell you, man, I'm not exactly a big fan of the idea of asking for things like that, man. Like I said before, if you're awesome, you will certainly get modded, I'm sure. And if you're not, well, then, you know, that's that. And dude, Pete plus Carly for the win. Damn it. Where'd he go? Ah! There he is! Buddy. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm just the only person fucking awesome is what it is. Cave Story is a great game, and again, my Fridays are going to be retro games. I was playing Ninja Gaiden before this, and after this I think it's going to be Half-Life. Actually, might be able to beat him without worrying about using... Aww. That's another bitch. There we go. I gotta keep my my rockets for this. I didn't realize her name was Carly Bruce. I just realized that one. Oh, good times. Alright, let's see if I can get all the fingers this time. And yeah, after this attempt, we will take a quick break, and if I failed, I fail. If I don't, we'll start onto the mode that's everybody's been waiting for. And then I'll have my awesome treat drink. Eh, no! Well, this is how it goes. Sometimes you don't get what you want. I have less HP than last time. Alright, let's try this again. This is happening. But nonetheless, Treetop Big, how are you doing this evening? I don't mind being the awesome game network, that sounds great. I didn't mean to kill her last time, honestly. I'll try and avoid that. I mean, what I've been trying to do is not fight that. I mean, it just depends on how the people stand, you know? Come on, open your face. Open your face. Open your face! Face your open. Failure is nigh here, it seems. Take me nearly as many tries as I was expecting. You destroyed the undead core. I also didn't kill either of the little mini bosses. The helicopter's good to go. Oh wait. Fuel level's sufficient. We can depart anytime. I never would have thought we would be able to safely get back to the surface.
I wonder if those kids are safe or not.
An earthquake?
Something's happened to the core. Oh no! The island's starting to collapse! At this rate, it's only a matter of time until this area collapses too! Anyway, we need to escape!
I don't remember if I need to worry about anything. I am ready to go to hell, man. I'm ready and willing.
This way! You'll be squished if you don't run fast enough!
Oh, shit! And it's open, motherfuckers! Do you want to save? Yes, I do. Guys, I'll be right back with the next section where we go through hell. Just a moment.